Smough?
He's dead, you...
Dude, I'm dead as well, mate. He was dead. You blind, you...
I'm dead, George.
He suddenly kindled, like, past that, perhaps? I don't think you have anything I really want, fellas, so I'm just gonna leave you be. I don't know how much damage I wanted. That's fine though. Waste my time then, fella. If you're gonna piss around dodging, we're not wasting our time. Damn it. I don't look back, but we don't need to go back. I never knew him, he was there, but if you need to go back for whatever reason, he's the way to go back. So I need to make sure we set this bonfire. A moveset of the great sword we bought off. What's his name? So it's the exact same as his white hander. Yeah, I suppose they're both great swords, aren't they? So it makes sense, really. So allow great magic weapon, chaos, storm, dark beat, okay. But our intelligence is in the high, so it's debatable. Good luck. Everyone had to get into his covenant. Serpent. And I'd like to. What's over there? Nothing worth my time, right? A new game plus? I don't think there is. Maybe there is, I don't know. But. Oh god. Oh Christ, on a bike. Well, that's very annoying. something a million times, it's the millionth time, millionth and one time that it messes up. That's way too high, it's gonna kill me, isn't it? Pretty much. And because my health's so high, it still takes 2.5. Right? There we go. Perfect. Now there's you, which do my head in. Now there are light town. There is no more like what am I looking for? Like water or swamp areas, right? Because then we can put on move you. I tried to get out of the game quickly. I mean, for right now, we might as well have two of these rings, like, if it will give, like, a big difference. I don't know if it will. So what are we at now? 192 stamina, 228. 192 228. Can't even put duplicate rings. What can I put on? I don't have his armor, do I? No, not in this one. That does more than Ornstein's armor if I have his ring on. There you go. Right, I will keep Ornstein's armor on for a little bit. Or, yeah, screw it. It's a bit more than. What's his name? Taurus. You know where Taurus looks sick. I've never struggled so much with this one part in Anorlando. It's always been after this part. Very first time we played this part. God's sake, you're joking me, right? I mean, we'd normally do the jump, but I don't think I want to do the jump right now. What are you? Oh, for God's sake. You're not doing any damage, bro. Just chill, will you? This part's gonna be an absolute nightmare, I just know it, man. He's gonna attack me or what? He's gonna... That was really a big mistake. Alright, so in this room some bonfire, right? Yeah. Because I could not be arsed with you. Where is that skip, man? Which we don't need, and in there is down to them. That's fine. Now you fight the dream team, as they're often called. I don't do as much damage as I like. Off small, will ya? You're the problem, Smough, not Ornstein. Smough, I hope you die the most painful death known. Oh, here he comes now, great. One hit and he would have been dead, and he decided to bounce his fat arse on my head.
Ah.
anything worth my... I don't think you can do anything worth my time, can you? You know, like... If you sell Twinkling Titanite, I don't know what I use Twinkling Titanite for. That, I guess, but... Dragon scales, so I don't have dragon scales. Yes, shut up, we're done talking for a minute. Shut up, dude. Seriously. Jesus Mary, Mother of God. Smough pissing around. Dude, he teleports through that. Smough, he's dead. Dude, I'm dead. Smough, I'd have had him if it wasn't for you, as always. Sit your bouncy ass down and blow your effing nose, Smough. Dude, come on. It's good to know you're immune to that. So you seem to be immune to all of my attacks. Yeah, you're immune to magic. No, you absolute. Yes! Get in.
But I think I'll be alright, cause I'm not giving up on me.